Welcome, this is the energy vibration reading for the Scorpion Sun, Moon and Rising sign for the month of February 2020. Scorpions, you have a lot of people with air signs that you have to deal with, okay? On the work floor, there was some worries about this older man that was an Aquarius, Gemini or Libra. I see some worries, a tower moment. I just said it, and I see a tower moment coming down for this person. So whoever this person is, this person was very deceptive. Whatever is happening to this person is just so deceptive. And I see finally a tower moment is coming down on this person. So I see some of you dealing with an Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra at your work. I see a tower moment coming down. I see that this lady that is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn is bringing it down. She knows what exactly has happened, what exactly has transpired, and she is bringing all of this tower moment down. I'll say, I see your burdens is going to be over. Because I see that whoever this lady is, it's a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, they're not showing up who they are. They could be a supervisor on the work floor. They could be your manager. I see they're taking down all the deceptiveness. And I see the energy of a star where you are going to be completely having the energy of the Wheel of Fortune. So whoever an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius and what was to inspire, I see that this woman is a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Whoever this woman is, she's like, hey, to hell with the lies and deceptiveness. You want the truth? Here is the truth. I see some of you dealing with an older lady, and there was some deceptiveness that was transpired. I see this older lady is having some legal issue, but I see this legal issue is going to come to an end. An older lady that is an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius is having a legal issue. And I see you're going to be turning your back to this person and you're going to be walking away because you found out what was happening. I see positive alignment of energy, especially on the work floor, because some of you have bring down a deceptive situation that was happening on the work floor where there was long-term stability and that sort of a thing. Because whatever that was happening and transpired, I see a tower moment is coming in where I see a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn stand or grounds against a situation. And I see that some of you are really offering this person love. This whatever is transpiring, I see you're really offering this person love. So I see two, and I see this person is offering you love also. If you're going to be starting your business, I see this lady is going to really support you in all the way. Whatever the conflicts is, I see some of you are having internal conflicts about your business or if you should go in partner with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, okay? I see the truth is coming out about a deceptiveness where people on the work floor, so if it's your company or people on the work floor, they were doing some deceptiveness and I see you were worrying. And it was as if a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn came in and say no and remove them, remove this deceptiveness that was transpired, okay? I see a new start is coming in and this is going to be good. Some of you, I see someone that is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn is going to want to connect with you in business. They want to offer you a deal, okay? They really want to offer you a deal. Whoever this person is connected with an older woman. This older woman is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. So whatever has happened and transpired, I see that you, Scorpion, it's as if an older lady, it could be a family member or someone that realized that you're really doing a good job, wants to connect with you and create with you. This is really coming up, okay? So conflicts with business partner or conflicts with people who are not seeing eye to eye. So there could be meetings and you're having conflicts to people who are not seeing eye to eye. I see a lot of messages coming through and a lot of business offers, a lot of business is going to be coming through. I see a tower moment and I see whatever is happening. There is a tower moment with a supervisor, with someone. This person is an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius. I see a tower moment, okay? I really see a tower moment. Whatever is happening and transpire, I see a tower moment and whatever that is. So this tower moment, you are going to be coming out of this so positive and so good. So however that is happening and transpiring, I see that whatever the issue and the situation is, I see definitely that some of you, it could be a mother figure, it could be some family figure is going to be helping you out with your business, okay? Because I see this business is going to be moving forward. So you Scorpions, you're standing there, and it could be your mom or it could be a mother figure that is helping you out with to start a new business, okay? I see the truth is coming out, and the truth is coming out, and I see that whatever that was not open about a contract. Some of you could be in a business contract with someone, but the fine print was not told to you, okay? Because what I'm seeing here is that some of you that is in a contract, some of you that is here in a contract, I see some where you were worried about a situation. I see, not to worry. Some of you are looking for a new relocation or a new business relocation, and I see this is going to be coming up because I see people are going to be caring about what you're doing, and I see a new start is going to be coming in. So some of you who are looking for a new location, I see someone is going to be offering you a new location. There is so much deceptiveness at play around you, Scorpion, so be aware. There is deceptiveness on the work floor. There is deceptiveness in your business. I'm seeing the energy of contracts being signed in the second week, contracts been signed in the last week. So however that is coming up and however that is going to be transpiring, I see contracts is going to be signed in the second week and the last week. So wonderful. There is no question about this. This is wonderful. Beautiful alignment of energies that is coming in. I see protection. So however that is and however that is transpiring, I see protection is coming up. So that is very good. There is a lot of protection that is coming up. So however that is happening and is playing out, I see a lot of protection that is coming up, and that is going to be good. So business and work, there is a lot that is going on, Scorpion, but I see unexpected in the first week, second week for some of you. I see a woman that is a steer mark of Steinbock, is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, is coming in and is standing up for injustice and equality, and is releasing you from a situation. So it could be on the work floor, but it could be a business situation that you were. But in the first week with a business situation, I see some of you having some conflicts with a I see some of you having us conflicts with a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. Okay, so whatever is transpiring, I see some of you have a conflict with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. So be aware of that. Be on top of the game. And you guys are going to be able to resolve whatever is going on with you on the work floor. But I see that this woman who is Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, I think she's really standing her ground and making sure that you, you know, see what exactly is transpiring, because I see some deceptiveness that is played. Okay, some of you could be deciding the second week to just turn your back on a business deal with an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius. I see, because the truth is going to be coming out, and this could be a family member that you're saying, hey, I'm ending this business deal, or you're going to be starting, but at the end of the month you end up with another Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius woman, 50 years and older. So there is some situation that is happening and transpiring. And however these are coming up, I see your third week is going to be good, because you're going to be overcoming. You found out something, twice the energy of the star in the third week, because some deceptive situation that has been happening on the work floor is going to come to light. But you have a strong foundation. Okay, Pisces? Scorpion, I am so sorry. It is the Scorpion reading. And ladies and gentlemen, please stop saying, oh, you just said, is it the reading for Pisces or Scorpion? It's a reading for Scorpion, okay? All right, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy your month. Look out for the bi-weeklies, and enjoy. I will say namaste until next time.